and the view I have from my room. If you can look that way, my uncle's house pretty sauce, you know. They got the golf course in the backyard. And put like 8 bedrooms. But they only got one son. Alright. So, right now, I got on the wrist piece. I got the sauce. Check down here. Got the Xbox. Don't even use it. I got a seat mat from the final floor of the playoffs. Somebody ass was on this. Thinking about kissing him. I ain't gonna do that. Here's the closet. Got a chair right here. He put this back for my uncle get mad. And come with me, I'll show you some watch this spirit, but come this way. You'll see a gaming room and a little bro right here. He's over here playing some games. And we got right here, he's playing some Lego games. But, you know, we got everything. So sauce like that. You see this thing? This thing is called a ball. He has a rim right there. I don't know if you can see it or not. I'm gonna take this ball and I'm gonna shoot it and I'm gonna go inside the rim. It went in. I'm gonna do it again just to make sure y'all see that. I missed that time. That's because I really wasn't trying. But yeah, I'm really good at this. Buckets. Or you can go for the North Carolina ball. But that makes a lot of noise. If you come back over here, I might disappear again. We have the bathroom. This is me. And then over here, some kids' flossers. I use this to floss my teeth. I use this to brush my teeth. I use this towel to wipe my nut. This lotion to be with me with. Now, I will take you downstairs, but my crazy ass dad's down there. So, give you guys a little preview. Give me sauce, dude. Then come back to my room where all the magic happens.